Let's take a new photo. Fake blood. Pre-edit. And done.